Timothee Chalamet is quite a young Hollywood film star. But despite this, he's already managed to win worldwide fame and get a huge army of fans. Timothée Chalamet was officially given a title of the GQ's Best Dressed Man in 2020, and this acknowledgement is 100% deserved. The actor loves neat and technical tailoring, insertions of bright colors, and in addition to this, large stomper boots. It's obvious that he successfully teams all his garments together, since his outfits for various events usually get viral and widely discussed. Wearing a classic black suit would be too boring for our hero. That's why his suits often have floral patterns, like one with white pattern by Haider Ackermann, and also huge red-pink flowers, like the floral suit by Alexander McQueen, worn with a pair of Chelsea boots.